हेलो माय डियर किड्स एंड पेरेंट्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल माय पाठशाला बाय नीतू निगम। इंडियन स्कूल टैलेंट सर्च एग्ज़ाम के सैंपल पेपर मैंने करा रही हूँ क्लास फोर्थ के लिए, जो अभी एग्ज़ाम होने वाली है 15 मई एंड 22 मई को। इसके एग्ज़ाम के फॉर्म आप आज भी भर सकते हैं, एग्ज़ाम के पहले पहले तक आप इस एग्ज़ाम के फॉर्म भर सकते हैं, इंडिविजुअल ऑनलाइन फॉर्म। इससे संबंधित वीडियो मैंने बनाकर डाल रखे हैं, अगर आपने उसे नहीं देखा है तो प्लीज़ उसे एक बार अवश्य देखें। तो चलिए स्टार्ट करते हैं आज का पेपर, इंडियन स्कूल टैलेंट सर्च एग्जाम सैंपल पेपर क्लास फोर्थ के लिए। पहले हम इंस्ट्रक्शन पढ़ लेते हैं। ड्यूरेशन ऑफ द टेस्ट इज 60 मिनट्स, टोटल मार्क्स आर 100, क्वेश्चन पेपर कंटेंट 35 क्वेश्चंस, और द क्वेश्चन नंबर्स 1 to 6 belong to mental and logical ability, 7 to 14 belong to mathematics, 15 to 22 belongs to science, 23 to 30 belongs to English, and 31 to 35 are scholar section. Each question carries negative marking. Please leave the question in case you are not sure about questions. Unattempt question do not attract negative marking. Answer are to be given on a separate OMR sheet, and rough work can be done anywhere in the booklet but not on the OMR sheet and loose paper. So start section 1, mental and logical ability. 2 marks for correct answer and 0.50 marks will be detected for wrong answer. Question number 1, if the given matrix follows certain rule, row wise or column wise, then find the machine number character. Option 1, option B, option C and option D. Please carefully check the questions and answer. Question number 2, identify the machine number in the following: 11, 12, 14, 42, 20, 30, 150, 22, 40, what? Option A 150, B 220, C 175 and D 160. Question number 3, study the pattern carefully and find the value of P and Q respectively. 4, 9, 16, P 32, 144, Q 800. Option A 3 and 200, B 5 and 400, C 8 and 650 and D 25 and 384. Question number 4. A is standing north to B and B is standing east to C. In which direction will A come to meet C? Option A southwest, B northwest, C northwest and D southwest. Question number 5. Which letter in the word destination occupy the same position as it does in the English alphabets? Option A T, B E, C O and D I. Question number 6. Anshu and Vishal like to eat burger. Vishal and Tarun like to eat somi. Ans and Tarun like to eat chicken. If chicken and burger are served, which verb will be most deleted? Option A Vishal, B Tarun, C Ans and D none of these. Please self questions. Please solve questions by self. Answer key is given at the end of the video. Section 2, mathematics. 3 marks for correct answer. 0.75 marks will be detected for wrong answer. Question number 7. The rectangle show as side length of B, length of 8 cm and 4 cm. Question. What is the area of shaded region? Option A 32 square cm, B 12 cm, C 16 cm and D 64 cm. Question number 8. Priyanka collect 544 beads. Karthana collect 81 more than beads and Rohini. If Priyanka collected 150 fewer beads than Rohini. Question. How many beds did the three girls collect L altogether? Option A 2130, B 2000, C 2013 and D 2031. Solve the question and check the answer. Answer is given at the end of the video. Next question number 9. A square has 4 corners. How many corners does the shape given here? Start shape. Option A 13, B 12, C 10 and D 6. Question number 10. Mohan has a 5-digit number in his mind. The digit 3 is in the 10 place and the 1000 place. The digit in the 1's place in twice the digit in the 10 place. The digit 7 has a value of 700 and the digit 2 stand for 20,000. Question. What is the number of Mohan has in mind? Option A 23,679, B 27,639, C 23,739 and D 93,276. Question number 11. Tanu thought of a number greater than 9 and less than 100. The digit in the 1's place of 2 more than the digit at 1's at 10 place. Which of these could be the digit in the 1 place of Tanu number? Option A 3, option B 0, option C 2 and option D 1. Question number 12. Bhavna earned rupees 2550 in a month. Every month she spent rupees 1875 and saved the rest. How much will she save in 3 years? Option A 24,300, B 25,600, C 16,200 and D 32,400. Question number 30. If 1000 grams of orange cost of rupees 100 and 500 grams of apple cost rupees 70, then what is the cost of 2 kg of apple and 3 kg of orange? Option A rupees 410, B rupees 440, C rupees 580 and D rupees 620. Question number 14. A square ABCD is formed by 4 identical rectangles and a square in the center. The side of the square ABCD is 11 cm and the side of the small square in the center 7 cm. Question. What is the length of a rectangle? Option A 12 cm, B 9 cm, C 11 cm and D 7 cm. Section 3 Science. 3 marks for correct answer and 0.75 marks will be detected for wrong answer. Reproduction is the one of the most important characteristic features of animal. Select the option that best describe the way of reproduction animals. Option A bird. Sorry. Lay eggs. Mammals give birth to young ones and reptiles give birth to young ones. Bird lay eggs. Mammals give birth to young ones and lay eggs and reptiles lay eggs. C bird lay eggs and give birth of young ones. Mammals give birth to young ones and lay eggs. Reptiles lay eggs. D. Bird give birth to young ones. Mammals lay eggs and reptiles lay eggs. Question number 16. If play types lay eggs, but a dog give birth to its young ones. A bat can fly, but a rabbit cannot do so. However, these four animals as mammals. Question. Which of the following give reason in support of above statement? They feed their young ones with milk. Second, they have one outer covering of hair. Third, they have four limbs. and fourth, they need air, water and food to store, food to stay alive. Option A, second and fourth, B, first and second, C, third and fourth, and D, one and fifth. Question number 17. Mr. Ravenshan class is planning to make some chocolate biscuit. Which of the following is a scientific question that could be invested while making chocolate biscuit? Option A, how much does it cost to make chocolate biscuit? Which type of biscuit does the class prefer? C, do chocolate biscuit taste nice? And D, do chocolate biscuit need baking powder to rise? Question number 18. When a sand is in a resting state, it is option A, sprouting, B, A, spore, C, dormant, D, growing. Question number 19. What do kidney do? Option A, swallow, B, clean to blood, C, digest, D, none of these. Question number 20. Non-green plants are also known as option A, aquatic plants, B, saprophyte plants, C, terrestrial plants, and D, all of these. Question number 21. Helps the body to dissolve, digest and absorb. Option A, water, B, vitamins, C, fats and D, minerals. Question number 22. The blood carries by the arteries from the heart to the various part of the body is rich in option A, carbon dioxide, B, waste matter, C, oxygen and D, none of these. Section 4, English. 2.5 marks for correct answer and 0.50 marks will be deducted for wrong answer. Question number 23. Fill in the blanks with the correct word. Neither of these houses knew. Option A is, B will be, C are, and D have been. Please carefully look at the questions and solve them. Answer key is given at the end of the video. Question number 24. Fill in the blanks with correct option. Option A, of ant. Option A, group. B, litter. C, school. And D, colony. Question number 25. Select option correctly so in the type of adverb underline is given sentences. Sentence. All eat his dinner very often here. Option A, adverb of manner. B, adverb of time. C, adverb of frequency. And D, adverb of degree. Question number 26. Select the correct option to answer the question. Which of the following is a synonym of robust? Option A, break open. B, fight. C, sturdy. And D, break into. Question number 27. Choose the correct option to fill in the blank. You are collecting a stamp. Option A, are you? B, aren't you? C, you? D, don't you? Question number 28. Select the correct option to fill the blank. Blank, broken and sublime, not useful anymore. Option A, it's. B, it's. C, and D. Question number 29. Choose the word of correct spelling. Question number 30. Select the word option to answer the question. Which of the following is an adjective? Option A, rarely. B, earthly. C, logically. And D, slowly. Section 5, scholar section. 4 marks for correct answer and 1.50 marks will be deducted for wrong answer. Question number 31. Joel had a measuring cylinder with some water in it. He added two identical marbles and water level rose to 49 ml. Jewel then added a third identical marble and the water level rose to 51 ml. Question. How much water did the cylinder contain just before Jewel added the marbles? Option A 49 ml, B 47 ml, C 43 ml and D 45 ml. Question number 32. This plant has the largest flower but it cannot make its food. This plant is known by the name of option A Chrysanthemum, B Peacher plant, C Rafflesia and D Venus fly trap. Question number 33. How many rectangles are there in this shape? Option A 9, B 10, C 5 and D 4. Question number 34. The age in years of four friends are 18, 33, 43 and 25. Murali age is the sum of Usha's and Kiran's. Uma is one of the four friends. Whose age is given in the above list? Questions. What is Uma's age? Option A 43 years, B 18 years, C 33 years and D 25 years. Question number 35. Khalid wanted to find out which of the laundry liquid he had has better for removing cooking oil stain. He carried out the following. Option A. He dipped a large piece of cloth into cooking oil and then cut the oil stain cloth into four equal pieces. B. He mixed each laundry liquid with warm water. And C. He used each mixture to scrub a piece of oil stain cloth. Please solve the questions and check your answer. Answer key is given at the video. Question number 35. Aaj ke liye itna hi. And please subscribe my channel and share and like it. And please bell the bell icon. Thank you.